Hello guys, it's been more than a year since my last update at Filinvest City in Alabang, dubbed as the Central Business District of the South. While watching, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you'll be updated on my next video. See you on the next one. Peace! The development of Filinvest City Alabang began in 1995. This is the site of the former Alabang Stock Farm during the time of former President Fidel V. Ramos. The farm was opened for joint development with the private sector and the government-owned property was placed for bidding. It was all spurred by the Filinvest Development Corporation as a partner by the government to develop the area. The ambitious transformation of the underutilized Alabang Stock Farm into a fully integrated, self-contained, and future-ready urban development of the 244 hectares of land. Filinvest City, also known as the Garden City, with lots of palm trees all over the city and century-old acacia trees were all preserved. Today, Filinvest City is the fulfillment of a promise to provide a master plan development, one that is conducive to meeting global business demands, enriching the lives of those working in the city, catering to the evolving lifestyle needs of its residents, inspiring new generations to come, truly a live, work, and play community. Thank you. Filinvest City is a visionary township designed to provide modern conveniences in harmony with nature. It is a residential haven, business central, leisure destination, learning and education zone, medical and wellness hub, amid lush green landscape in a modern urban development.